Play it first with EA Access.
EA Sports. It's in the game.